the only resources they really need is a computer and an internet connection. That's all you need essentially to be a developer. There's plenty of free resources that you're able to download to your computer. There's plenty of tutorials on the internet that you need to utilize. And then, like I mentioned before, we have that access to the mentors through a technology called Slack. So they'll be able to message different corporate and alumni mentors that'll help them out.